The once promising U.S. Senate campaign of former state rep John Kaiser is in turmoil tonight. Accused by a liberal group of getting on the ballot with forged signatures, Kaiser initially ducked reporters. He emerged today and bad turned to worse as he refused to discuss the claims of forged signatures, repeatedly insisting he's on the ballot and that's all that matters. Kaiser appeared with other GOP candidates who are all seeking to face Senator Michael Bennet at a business forum in Centennial tonight. Unlike a previous event earlier in the day, Kaiser wasn't pressed about the issue during the event. Afterward, though, 9 News reporter Jonathan Gonzalez asked him if his campaign acted within the law and whether he'll withdraw from the race if it's shown that he got on the ballot using forged signatures.
There's no question in my mind. I'm approaching this campaign with the discipline that's necessary with one objective. Our objective is to beat Michael Bennet in November, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Now, we already are on the ballot.
You're not answering my question, though, but legal. Yes or no? Do you believe everything has been done legally?
Well, you've asked the question again. I'll repeat my answer. So we've done
yes or no question.
We've done everything that we can to make sure that we're going to beat Michael Bennet.
You don't want to answer the question.
We're going to do everything that we can to make that Colorado gets a senator that is not going to go to Washington, D.C., where he's from.
If those signatures were forged, would you drop out of the race if it turns out that you didn't have enough?
I am on the ballot, and Michael Bennet is not happy about the fact that I am on the ballot.